Today at the Interfaith Health and Wellness Summit, we came together to discuss some of the most pressing health issues in our state today.
Our vision statement is that all Hoosiers live in fully engaged communities and reach their greatest emotional, mental, and physical well-being.
Whether mental health, housing, or other issues, it's so good to be able to collaborate and share and interact with different people from different faiths, but with one common goal: to meet needs in the community.
I'm hoping to look and see what other faith communities are doing, learn what they're doing well, so that we can try and model some of those same programs for our community.
Este tipo de programas o eventos son importantes para la comunidad.
So lots and lots of resources here that are free that we really hope you'll take advantage of.
Understanding that there are some serious social issues right now, and that faith alone can't do it, and that the corporate world alone can't do it, but together we can make a difference.
Leaders in the faith community are often seen as the advisors, folks who can guide people along their journey. They need to be equipped as well in order to know how to handle those situations.
We live in increasingly diverse communities. We have Muslim, Catholic, Baptist neighbors.
So regardless of your particular faith, our concerns, our desires, our joys, our pains are common.
I am really grateful that Anthem is doing this.
There's nowhere in the state of Indiana that you could go where you wouldn't find some type of faith organization. That's why Anthem believes it's so critical to partner with these faith organizations in order to make a difference in every community in Indiana.